get clear of the fire.
Just the intro.
Be careful.
Yo, guys, guards coming at you today. We are playing the rest of Kingdom Hearts 3. We are in, this is episode 2, and we are right where we left off. Just a little fight because the camera messed up, and I forgot. I'm sorry about that. If you're new here, go ahead and hit that subscribe button, hit the bell next to it if you like notifications. And if you want to keep watching more videos, keep going. And I'm adding this to a Kingdom Hearts playlist, so you can watch all the videos back to back to back. And here we go, guys. Just sit back, relax, and enjoy! Nope. Nope, nobody's there.
From which way? Over that way.
Help me!
Oh no, there's a little girl caught in the fire.
How did she get up there?
Wait, running's too slow.
Then what's the other choice?
Get on that.
I don't like this. Oh gosh. Is it safe? I don't know if I like this idea.
Hold on tight.
We're gonna die.
Maybe we should.
Oh god.
I don't think this is a good idea.
My thoughts exactly. Here we go. Oh god.
Thank you for saving me.
Yeah, no problem.
Now run along, okay? Don't be getting in no more trouble.
We better check and see if anyone else needs us. Well, if it isn't
Sora in the King's Pawns.
Pete! Are you the reason
Harless are here?
Certainly not.
See, Maleficent. I don't know about his sidekicks, but Kid Keylander here looks way cutier than the last time we saw him. I say we finish him off while we still can.
Waste no time with the boy. He's inconsequential. We have a far more pressing matter to attend to.
Oh, we got to find that black box.
Be silent, you fool. As for you three, we shall meet again when I have time for such trifles.
Yeah, and you'd better get your act together before then. Later, twerps.
Wait. It's fine. I can take it.
Gorge, it sure don't sound like it. Did Pete say a mean things bother you?
It's fine. I can take it.
Lieutenant Dick Stranger!
We know you. You can take it.
Don't say that.
Oh, I just said what he said.
He can take it.
No, I'm gonna hit you! Yeah! Hey, what's this? Oh, nothing.
Nice.
Okay, cool. Let's go save. Alright, and let's go. We're going this way.
I
Sora, it's fire! Why are you gonna try to walk in it? You. You got water magic! Why not use some water magic? Whee! Oh, that was fun, I guess. Alright. I'm burning! Why are you up there? Why are you up there? How did you get up there, you stupid? I got you. I'm good. Yeah. Yeah, that's how you do that. Like Hercules, I'm better than Hercules. I'm better.
Is it that obvious?
I think we all have a ways to go, but we'll get there together.
Yeah, we will.
Dad.
Oh, snap! What was that? Donald Daffy quit that. Hark! No! Come on, let's get there! Huh? Grand magic. I still had 59 seconds left.
Get the people out. Okay.
All right, let's get these people out of here, guys. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Hurt, come on, let's go. Hercules, Hercules, Hercules. He's Hercules. You can't kill him. Completely.
You scared us.
It's nothing. That's what these are for. Oh, wow. Very nice. Oh, Mars.
You're wrong.
No organization.
You're Sigbar.
All this altruism has given me the warm and fuzzies. So then, does having a heart of light come with an extremely good insurance policy?
Just say what you mean.
Oh, but I did, though. No good will ever come from putting other people first.
I was able to save Meg's life because I was ready to risk my own.
Because you've got friends in high places. Tricks like that don't fly for your average Joe.
What do you know? You weren't even there. If you were, you'd admire Herc's courage.
I don't admire one guy leaping into danger if it means someone else might have to jump in to save him. You're all just lining up to lose out. Dooming others to take the fall with you.
Oh,
and you can spare me the usual party line. Yes, hearts are powerful when they're connected. But if you put too much of that power in one place, some of those hearts might end up breaking. Still, Sora, that doesn't mean you should change. Accept the power you give him. Find the hearts joined in yours.
Why would I ever take advice from you?
As if. You don't have any choice but to follow this sweet little trail of breadcrumbs. And at the end, you'll finally realize what destiny has in store for you. In fact, your reward might be right around the corner. You're so close!
Hearts breaking? Whose hearts?
Sora, don't let him bother you. He's just trying to get under your skin because he thinks he can. But we'll prove him wrong. We'll show him that our sacrifices haven't been for nothing.
You're right.
Mm-hmm. Aside, we're already proof enough.
We're a team. When we're together, we can do anything.
Yeah. What reward?
Go Goofy! BAM! Beats go down. Oops, excuse my language. Pegasus! Nice Meg!
We checked the whole area. It looks like everyone's safe.
That's great.
We did what we could.
You heroes have been busy little bees.
Man, I'm right there too, getting out. I'll let you escape. Bye.
Look. More trouble.
What's
your favorite kill to do on me,
Prince? It's Hades.
Herc, let's go!
Right.
Alright, let's go save it. Oh, okay, well. Alright, guys, that's been this episode 2 of Kingdom Hearts 3. Now, if you like this video, like I said before in the first part, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Give me a like. Leave a comment down below. And I will catch you in episode 3. So take it easy. Remember, it's Grudge coming at ya!